Have you ever felt?
I was so grateful for that because without that, like, I would have never started Ayers Publicity.
Are you listening?
Yeah.
My name's Kiki Ayers. I'm CEO of Ayers Publicity, and I'm an entertainment reporter as well. I moved to LA, and it worked out perfectly because I ended up getting a job working for Revolt. I was there for about 2 years, and then before I left, I was like a content producer. For about the last 6 months I was at Revolt, I would go do red carpets. So I would leave Revolt and then like transform, change in like a bathroom and then get on the red carpet. And it was a lot, but I was like, I love doing this. I want to stick with journalism. So I eventually left to pursue that full time. I left this job where I was making like 6 figures a year to do what I loved. And I went from that to like, it was a situation where I ended up being homeless. When you're like in that space where you just have to figure out what you're gonna do next, like you really become really creative in that moment. That's when I came up with Ayers Publicity. I had no background in PR. I was self-taught. Like I, of course, being like an entertainment reporter, we always deal with publicists. And I was already a writer because I was really good at journalism. So I was like, you know, writing a pitch is nothing for me. Like, and it's like really understanding people's brands. I know what, if I'm pitching to Black Enterprise, my pitch is going to be different than I'm pitching to The Source, which is going to be different than I'm pitching to Forbes. Like, you have to understand the brand. So I kind of just went with it. I had a few friends who like needed publicists and kind of started with them and worked with them for free until I officially launched and got my LLC. And then from there, it was going really great. And I was like, okay, like now I'm gonna really charge and make this money. I represent this comedian named Haha Davis. He has 2.5 million on Instagram. And my biggest thing was to take him from like an Instagram comedian to big screen, to mainstream. I have Rob Riley, who's on the CW's Dynasty, was on VH1's Hit the Floor, amazing actor. I just got a contract with Tink, the artist Tink, who's Timbaland's artist, so that literally just happened. Really take pride in getting people of color into prestigious organizations and prestigious publications, because it's just like, they're not really thought of. So I like, my whole thing when I pitch them is like, I always have an angle to get them into like Forbes or Huffington Post or something, as well as the Black Enterprises. But we know that y'all gonna hold them down. I just need to make sure, you know, they're everywhere. We just expanded to London, planning on expanding to Atlanta. So I'm going there next month to look at places as well. So I definitely want to expand and really move into a digital PR platform. I just feel like I learned that I can do anything. Like if there's no excuse, if I can launch a PR company and still find a way to get LLC and stuff while I'm homeless and literally from a bathroom stall, like there's just no excuse to not do what you want to do.